What's up, y'all? Got the Creighton out today, doing a little bit of testing, made a few small changes, got the shocks repaired. I threw on a set of 4S back flips, took off the 6S tires, and I threw on a 22 tooth pinion because I want to set it up for a little bit more fast, a little bit more speed, better handling. Took off the 6S tires. Those tend to be a little bit sloppy. Right now, I'm just at this gravel lot, just trying to do a little test run, see what it does. Oh, I got a tire coming unglued. Of course I got a tire coming unglued already. Yep, right there. Dang it. Alright. We got some new batteries up in here, and I adjusted the spur gear mesh, so it should sound a little bit better. Let's rip the MT8 out a little bit. Give it some full throttle runs. Alright y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and put this one away. The MT8, she needs a little bit of help. You see that right there? My motor's loose. I gotta take the bolts out, clean them up, put some new Loctite, and get this all remounted. But after doing all that running, she is a little warm. I wanted to show you guys, I'm running it without a fan, and I'm running it really hard, 12 tooth pinion, bigger tires, and it is warm. It's at the point where I would cool it down. I think I'm going to put the fans back on, but I'm going to have to zip tie them on because they kept coming undone. I was hoping I wasn't going to need them, but this isn't that hot today. It's only like 60 degrees, and that's very telling. So I am going to need the fans, because when we get to be about 100 degrees outside, that's going to get hot real fast. Maybe that'll be an excuse to upgrade it. I don't know. Or maybe it's because it was sitting there rattling and bouncing around that it was doing all that. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. I appreciate you guys who will like, comment, subscribe. Catch y'all next week on another Sunrise Sunday. Captain Creative, over and out, y'all. Peace.